Ever wondered what the difference is between micronutrients and macronutrients? Better question, have you ever even heard of micronutrients and macronutrients?
Macro means big. So what are the big nutrients like fats, carbohydrates, and proteins? Micronutrients are the ones we need in small amounts, like vitamins and minerals.
Dr. Donald Hensrud, who heads up the Mayo Clinic Healthy Living Program, says macronutrients are foods we measure and eat in grams because our bodies need a lot of them, while micronutrients are often measured in micro or milligrams because our bodies don't need quite as much. He says both categories of food are important to our health, but for different reasons.
We need both macronutrients to help with energy, and we need micronutrients to help our body be healthy and digest those macronutrients.
Dr. Hensrud says macronutrients in food help you feel full because we eat them in large amounts, but be careful not to eat too many or you could put on weight. He also says it's important to make sure you get enough micronutrients from foods like fruits and vegetables. For the Mayo Clinic News Network, I'm Ian Roth.